fellows, ladies and gentlemen, this is Gothic Dude, 1034. I'm going to do a test stream and go from there. Let's see, where is that? There it goes. And we are going to transition. Doing a latency test and all that good junk. Drop frames. CPU. Yeah, I'm just making sure everything's good on my side. Alright, fellas. This is my single player version of the world that I was working on. Ugh. Yikes. Sorry. A little jerky here today. And I don't understand why. But at least I'm not getting any issues that I was having last week when I tried to stream. Grab a clean bee. Cold grab food stuff. That's being taken out. Sorry, I'm just checking everything. Checking all my bees. Before I get my ass stung. Especially by this group here. These bastards like to sting the hell out of me. And they're taking holes out of my freaking... Taking holes out of my damn wall I have them in. And I don't understand why. Why are y'all eating the wall? Rock on. I was watching it do a new queen. I sure should be getting ready to do it too. Oh no. No queen. That's a problem. Where the hell is the input? Export. Bus. Princesses aren't working. Let alone the drones. Hold on a minute, let me find this. Check something here. I've got icy princesses. Why is it not inputting them? Sorry. Unknown geom. Weird. stung somehow. These bees are mean. Somehow. My bees have managed to kill themselves. I got a viewer. Welcome. Say hi. Speak, damn you. Speak. Sorry. I just got off of work, so I'm just trying to kill some time. Why am I getting skipped frames? That's not cool. Sorry, I'm just playing with my bees. I'm trying to figure out why it's not wanting to put the princesses in. The princesse. I need to get away from there. Keep getting stung. Yes, guys, I'm in creative mode. Deal with the bees now. Queen bee. No, they ain't playing nice with me. Welcome to the world that I'm working on. Ah, something else just came in. Alrighty. Now, this is a home built village. I've got villagers in here. Squeaking at me. They're all running to the doors. And yeah, it's sunset. The zombie apocalypse is coming. Get in y'all's house. Y'all gonna get killed. There goes the zombies. Yes, this was put in to protect my villagers. So if anything spawns in here, they will be eradicated like roaches. And this is my compound off limits to the public. As you can see, if you come in here, you will be shot. Fun. That's a lot of drones. Sorry, I'm just checking my bees. Checking my apiaries. These guys have calmed down. They don't bite or sting at night. See? They're inactive. These are the only ones that are active at night. Yeah, I've had to do some major work to this to get these things to where they need to be. Sword. Oh well. I don't want that. I got a spider up here somewhere. know who's watching me, but make yourself known. Say something. Now, this server is public. It has... let me see if I can pull it up here. It has 72 mods in it. AE, Aurora, Biomes of Plenty, Code Chicken, Craft Tweaker, GI Support, Craft Tweaker 2, Creative Plus, CT GUI, Custom Starter Gear, Elevator Mod, Ender IO Core, Converters, Extra Cells, Extra Utilities 2, Extreme Reactors, Fast Leaf Decay, Forestry, Forge Micro Blocks, Forge Mod Loader, Multi-Part CBE, FTB, Glyphica, which is the one that gives me the letters, IGW, and Game Wiki I've created, Instant Unify for, or Dictionary, Inventory Tweaks, Journey Map, JEI, Just Enough Resources, Mantle, MC Multipart, Mechanism, Mechanism Generators, Mechanism Tools, Ores, Minecraft, Coder Pack, Forge, Multipart Plugin, Mr. TJP, Core OM, Lib, Open Modular Turrets, Open Blocks, Open Mods Lib, Open Mods Core, got Harvest Craft in here, Project Red, Redstone Flux, Tesla, Tick Dynamic, Tinker's Construct, Wayla Harvest Ability, Rolled Edit, that's an op command, my client has X-Ray in it, because I am an op, just allows me to, whoops, that's not what I want, there it is. Allows me to see what's underground. If I can get it to play nice. There we go. So I know what's around me. But that's a op only core thingy that I've done. It is included in a mod pack that I put together, but I honestly don't care if you know where ores and stuff are. So yeah, you can use it. I'm not gonna get too bad on you guys for using it. But ultimately, if you do come in here, you will be shot. If you manage to get through my bedrock wall, these lovely things will shoot you. Unless you are an op. If you're an op, I will put you in the system as an op, which will then allow you to come in and out of my my base, because this is an op base. But the world is yours to command. There's our journey map. But yeah, I'm just. Everything that I've explored, I've got mapped. But like I said, I'm playing in single player mode. the world spawn. Which I will teleport over there. So y'all see what's over there. Teleport. There we go. I have put this in here for you guys. But yeah, y'all spawn in this general. I think it's more like right here. But y'all spawn over here in the jungle. I did finally find a temple, which is right there. I have not touched it, and I have not messed with this. It just looks like a well to me, but pretty sure if I was to dig and stuff, it'd go into here. But watch out for quicksand, because we have quicksand over here. But there's the desert temple. I haven't done any fancy stuff to it. I haven't even mined it. But yeah, this is basically what y'all guys are looking at. Music. Oh well. Ow. Slime fell into the slime chunk. Mr. Enderman. Ugly bastard. But yes, we have done, I have done some exploring myself. Oops. No, I don't want to turn on sticky keys. Go back to Minecraft. Right there. Supposedly there's a birch forest this way. It's like an ocean to me. Maybe. Birch forest. Look at all the slime islands up in the sky. Hey, it's chickens. Whammy. I know what's in here. Those meteors for the for applied energetics. There's the birch forest. And I see planes. There's the mountains. Whoops. Whee. Okay, highland, not mountains. Sorry guys, I keep hitting shift too many times. So my sticky keys come on. One thing I like about this seed. Volcano. They've got volcanoes everywhere. Which is quite interesting. Hills. Snow. Ice. Wintry high. What the heck? What? Alrighty. Don't spit. Okay. Some of those are apples. What else would they eat? Okay, so they don't eat carrot. What do llamas eat? I don't know what they eat. It's new to me. I don't know what llamas eat. Oh well. Probably leaves or something. Hey, it's a piggy. There is a lot of animals over here. Another volcano. Alrighty. Got a lot of exploration I need to do. Another village. Where am I at? Oh, there I'm at. Okay. So I need to go this way. Go see what's over here. I don't know how many of y'all like the, the woods. But there is plenty of hiding spots for you guys. Snowy beach. Yeah, I'm mapping it chunk by chunk. Beach. Guys, I'm just doing some exploration. And this concludes my tour.